Puck sent back out to the right point. Here's Theodore straight away. Wrist shot. Heard the side by Bobrovsky. McNabb sending it back out. Theodore with it once again. Steps away from Duclair. Theodore moves in. Shoots. Score! The Golden Knights X-Factor prior to the first period.
Well, this is how you become a difference maker and has been. Look at the ability, the athleticism. Duclair, remember, he shot. He blocked a shot earlier, so he was still laboring a bit.
Bench for a new stick. 1 minute remaining on this Vegas power play. Panthers come in 3-on-2 shorthanded. Lundell with the pass. Wraparound attempt. Eric Staal, he scores!
On Vegas, they jumped all over it, and then Staal swoops in and buries it.
Hill lost his net here. Jonesy slid all the way out, and he ends up knocking it into his own zone. Vegas had control of this puck, and then they just turn it over. And an excellent play there by Lundell to find that puck, buy some time. There's Hill.
And now Staal.
That was on Hague.
Stone plays the puck. Stone, back to the ice.
Got it.
And now save by Bobrovsky.
Oh, what an...
Seconds remaining. Face off to the left of Hill. Quick shot. Score! Off the
face off play. And Florida has found the face off dot here recently, winning 8 of the last 10. Duclair finds it. That puck changed direction. Looks like it might have hit White Cloud there.
Yeah, it goes right.
Stone drops it back off for Stevenson. Stevenson cross ice, but Hutton was tied up. Could not get the stick down.
That was Bennett.
There's White Cloud with a shot blocker down by Bobrovsky. Knocked out of the air by Stone. He scores!
Above the shoulder of Mark Stone. Now he's leaning over. And that's what makes it so difficult there, Jonesy. It looked like to me that that puck... Now again, it's a different look. When it's up higher, it looked like the puck was above the shoulder.
I would
right
challenge,
there.
Yeah, I would challenge
but at
that.
Lower level, and they're gonna, looks like.